Hello, this video will guide you to register in edX platform and assist in selecting the course from IIMBx. In your browser, please type www.edx.org. This will lead you to the website. On the right hand top corner, please click on the link Register. This will lead you to a form for registration. You can create an account in edX using Facebook or Google or create a new one. The following fields must be appropriately filled. Please type in your email ID, your full name, the username which will identify you in your courses. Please enter the password. Select your country of origin from the drop-down, your gender, your year of birth, the highest level of education completed. Your mailing address and the reason for your interest in edX are optional. Before creating your account, you may wish to view the terms and conditions. So please right-click on the hyperlink and open in a new tab. Please read the content of this page. Go back to the registration page. Check on I agree and click on Create your account. You have now successfully registered. To activate your account, click on the link sent to your email ID provided by you while registering. After activating your account, click on the tab Find Courses Now. You can now view all the courses available in edX. To find the courses from IIMB, please click on the link Schools and Partners on the top menu. Scroll down, click on the IIMB logo, which is one among the edX members. This will direct you to IIMBx page. Scroll down to view the courses available at IIMBx. Click on the course you intend to take. For example, Statistics for Business 1. This will direct you to the selected course where you enroll by clicking the Enroll Now tab. Congratulations, you are now enrolled in IIMBx course. You can either pursue a verified certificate or audit the course for free. If you wish to audit the course, please click on the tab Audit the Course, which will direct you to the dashboard. Thank you.